we made it to Windsor Hills Elementary School, and I think the entire building is so excited to give this golden apple to Mr. DeAndre. Hundreds of volunteers all across the district. It's like getting an Oscar.